Hey job seekers, Abby here with ISGF and welcome to today's episode of the Job Seeker's Secret Sauce. Today's topic, we'll be covering how to navigate online job boards to spot and avoid fraudulent job posts, what these scams are, and techniques you can use to avoid losing your hard-earned money. There are a lot, and I mean a lot, of job boards out there. Because of the volume of these resources, it can be easy for scammers to present their fraudulent roles in a variety of places, which can give the illusion of legitimacy. And while a top few have tighter restrictions to ensure their postings are credible, these jobs can sometimes slip through the cracks. So, what can you do to navigate these job boards more effectively? Step one in avoiding these fake job postings and make the most of your job hunt is to be able to identify what is a real job opportunity. While this list can never be all-encompassing due to the sheer volume of scams and the ever-evolving nature of their methods, we can do our best to inform you of these common themes amongst them. Step two, any job that you apply for or get an interview with that requires you to spend money is not a legitimate job. Multi-level marketing or pyramid schemes use this technique a lot. They request their employers to buy and sell their products without any guarantee of you breaking even or gaining from it. Step three, never give out your personal information. If the hiring manager is asking for your banking information, address, driver's license, and/or social security number, cut off contact immediately and report them to the job posting site. Lastly, and most importantly, trust your gut. I know. It's exciting to finally land a job, especially after applying for countless positions. But if you feel iffy about it and it seems too good to be true, trust yourself or ask someone you know what they think about it. Also, try to reach out to the company directly through phone or email to see if they are actually hiring that position. Many job scams pretend to be legitimate companies, so it is important to ask and verify the legitimacy of that role. So, today's job seeker's secret sauce is to be on the lookout for scammers on the job boards. If they are requiring high cost of entry, ask you to provide personal information, or your gut is telling you it's too good to be true, be sure to leave that situation immediately and report your experience to the job board customer support. Not only will you be cutting contact with them, but you never know who you could be helping by removing the scam from the site. As always, be sure to subscribe to our channel, hit that like button, and leave your comments down below. We would love to hear from you and any question you may have. This is Abby from ISGF wishing you a great day, and we can't wait to see you back here again soon.